the pigs did, but when he tried to grab the tail for a start, Bro did, and he had it by the tail for a wee bit, and then when he went to the ear, the ear is probably the best place to hold on a pig if you're going to hold one, but I've got to train him not to, because this is the first time he's actually had a chance to bite a pig. So nice pig for his fourth or fifth pig, I think it is. All boars so far for him. Good boy, Bro.